For decades, he woke up the Triad as the host of the Good Morning Show on WFMY.
Yep, last year, Lee Kinard celebrated that show's 50th anniversary, and now he's receiving an honor of his own. Lee Kinard's being inducted in the North Carolina Broadcasters Hall of Fame. Last week, he sat down with our Bill O'Neill to talk about his years in broadcasting and the state of the media and our nation today.
People need to be told things they need to know. People need to be challenged on ideas, all right? What happened into that void fell this great conservative liberal dialogue that, as far as Lee Kinard is concerned, has it's skewed our whole image of what the United States of America should be. Not to take a side, but to walk right down the middle line. You know, this harsh exchanges of ideas from right to left, and who speaks and who charts the middle road, okay? I'm really concerned about that. I had, as far as I'm concerned in looking back on it, an exceptional career in local broadcasting across 50 years, most of it in television, for anybody who wanted to work in the local arena, okay? Yeah, there was the day-to-day business of show business on the one hand that professionals always have to deal with, but as far as a commitment to the community, I drew a lot of life from that, and so it was just wonderful.
And he is from Stock.
Very, very interesting guy, Lee Kinard. I had the chance to interview him, and he had a lot of celebrities on his show back in the day.
Right.
Guess who the one celebrity was he could never get on his show?
Well, I know because you told me.
Andy Griffith. Andy Griffith, they could never get him on a show. But he definitely had a lot of stories to tell, and his, he actually has a book about his experience covering Greensboro. It's really interesting.
Yeah, very incredible guy. Well, the world's...